Now look at this, everybody. Now this gentleman right here is the pet groomer of New York City. Every person, everybody. How you'd introduce yourself to people around the world?
I'm Jorge Bendersky, a celebrity dog stylist from New York City. You might see me on Animal Planet Groomer Has It on an upcoming show, Extreme Poodles on TLC.
Now, when you're grooming a billionaire's dog, do you ever get slightly nervous? Does that ever bother you? I mean, I get a little nervous with scissors, you know. I don't know what it is. Thank you for admitting that. I think about the liability.
I think about the, you know, believe me, I think if I drop something on their bathroom, I do a lot of house, I'm like, I don't want to break anything. You know, I know what I do with the dogs, but, you know, they make you take their shoes. You know, it's like, it is intimidating.
Yes.
No, you don't go to PD this house and just don't feel that you got to be on check.
Yes, that's right. So it's okay. You know, even the best of the best in the world, you know, when you're grooming a billionaire's dog and CEO of a major corporation sometimes. But I tell you what, that is his clientele, folks. He is the celebrity dog groomer here in New York City. So anybody who's anybody, or hey, you're wonderful. You're grooming right now, so I'm going to let you get back to work.
Yes.
You're wonderful. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.